Hi, my name is Debbie Tudor, and I'm going to make this update as interesting as I possibly can. I'm not here to entertain you, I'm here to inform you, but it seems like things are constantly and never-endingly improving at the Beachbody home office. I don't know if you've looked at your Coach online office lately, but there have been a lot of updates, and just a few of you have already been included in our Facebook group for the resources to help you get started right. And already there's a new welcome section in the Coach online office. So that is what I mainly want to draw your attention to today. Everything's changing, everything's getting more centrally located at the in your Coach online office. But there's so much information, it's really easy to get lost, I would think. So in there, but they've made it a lot simpler. Okay, here's the thing. You want to go to your log into your Coach online office and go to the news and training section. In there you'll see a section called resources. And in the resources, you'll have the personal development. That's very important. But before you get to personal development, you want to go to the what is the Coach Training Academy. When you click on what is the Coach Training Academy, it's the first item in the resources section. So it's news and training, resources, what is Coach Training Academy. That will be a welcome letter. It's a new welcome letter. And then it will list the items that, if you do them in order, it will make the most sense for you setting up your coach practice. So the first one will be the business, the three vital behaviors. Invite. Be a proof that the product works. And work every day on personal development. The next item will be your business basics. And there's just a few items there, setting up your, such as setting up your websites. You've got four websites to set up. And those can all go to work immediately, making money for you. So you really want to focus on that. Then beneath that, you'll see the personal development, since that is one of your core activities. If you look further down, you'll see the reference section. Click on that. So you go back to News and Training, Coach Training Academy. Click on Resources. And that'll have everything from getting started to making videos, blogging, etc. You know, maybe you were at Summit last year and you heard our keynote speaker. This year we'll have John Maxwell. And we're focusing on dreaming big and leadership. But last year, our guest speaker, keynote speaker, was Seth Godin. Now, you need to know who Seth Godin is for many reasons. But one of the main reasons I bring that to your attention today as a new coach is, like myself, many of the coaches have found blogging to be a great way to get our presence out onto the internet, and it's also ties in very well with personal development, and we're going to be focusing on these calls a lot more on how to go about blogging, but you don't need to wait for that. You can go straight away to Seth Godin's blog. I wrote that down. He uses TypePad.com, and I guarantee you, I've just recently started, so I'm not that far ahead of you guys. In fact, a lot of people watching this are probably way out in front of me, but everybody's got something to offer, and I'm trying to offer what I have. But I mainly encourage you to do like I am and just get out there like I'm doing today. And develop your voice, because I assure you that you have a message that is worth hearing, that the world needs to hear. You may not be good at getting that voice out there, and I certainly am struggling, but I know from watching others develop that by making videos every day, by blogging, by following the personal development program, that I'm a sure far sight ahead of where I was when I started. And I had planned to share a couple of other things with you today, but really I believe I've said enough. And rather than have you just click away without hearing the end of the message, I want to go ahead and wrap it up by saying that Seth Godin has a message, and it's go. Make something happen. Go make something happen. That's a great message, and I love our message, which is decide, commit, and succeed. Remember, you must stay committed to developing yourself into a coach that people will be attracted to. I hope you've been blessed by this video today. And I hope that you focus on some of the words and bring them into your heart, especially the go make something happen and our motto, decide, commit, succeed. Welcome to the coach community, and I hope to meet you someday. Bye-bye.